I don't like easy answers to hard questions. For many, sin causes bad things to happen. That's their easy answer to the hard question, if God is good, then why is there evil? Well, whoever wrote Job didn't like that answer, and neither do I. Job makes me uncomfortable. All the author does is say if God were smart enough to create this amazing world, then we should be smart enough to trust her even when life gets really hard.